Rated M for mature.
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word. As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my city in your hands. Go ahead and call this dragon of yours. We're ready.
Ulbonar, you went to a great deal of trouble to put me in this humiliating position. In Seer Alduin, No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Renikvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesiur, the souls of the mortal dead, a privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zuulost ofan hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Ah, well. Croesus. There is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skuldafin. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Gaimirad, it is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me. Zu ni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafin.
Can't believe that worked.
Was new? Need dein Ruthie Astvan.
Are you feeling sick?
Saran Uth. I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dovah can? Zuk-Brit-Oth, I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, Mu-Bo-Kotin Stinselok.
Greatest person I've ever met. The biggest fool.
A Kinneret guards you love to pass through the ground.
This is as far as I can take you. Griffoth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
Thank you.
turn back. Many have braved.
Bring word to Sor's hall of our hard fate.
Beware. The World Eater waits within the mist.
What brings you, Wayfarer Grey? A wanderer here in Sovngarde, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead. No shade are you, as usually here passes. But living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry? Ah. It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero of the Dragonblood. Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge till I judge them worthy by the warrior's test. Favor follow you, and your aid. Shore's favor has found you, Grey. The Hall of Valor. Heart's ease. Shore's favor has found you, friend. The Hall of Valor. Heart's ease.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shore's command, we sheathed our blades, and ventured not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hekon, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old. Far-seeing and grim.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, we'll hasten forth, smite the worm, wherever he lurks.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. Its shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Feldir speaks wisdom. The World Eater, coward, fears you, Dragonborn. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperate battle with our black-winged foe.
To battle, my friends! The field will echo with the clamor of war, our wills undaunted.
Of shore upon this day. Defeat Alduin.
His might will be broken.
His power crumbles. Do not pause for breath.
Sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting.
All hail the Dragonborn! Hail him with great praise!
When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to Nirm, with this rich boon from Shore, my lord. A shout to bring a hero from Sovngarde in your hour of need.
Harald Furkanaran.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard, too?
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I haven't done anything like this before.
I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you.
To join the Dawn Guard? Good.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here.
So who are you?
The Vigilance are under attack everywhere.
Want?
The
vampires are much more dangerous.
Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that Dim Hollow crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isram. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. Not much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow.
Isran found something for you to do, eh?
something out there. Now you're blood.
Who sent you here? I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look, kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Who's there?
good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. Stand it.
Doesn't concern you, citizen.
away. We don't suffer trespassers.
Hey, so before we go in there, I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far, but after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead. Do you need something?
Trespass here.
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course I'm
delighted
to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now, tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
A savior.
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach and you will never fear death again. Then you will be prey, like all mortals. I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice. So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.